splitting these lines here as we go into this second overtime. Gretzky had it, lost it. Yzerman picks it up. Yzerman moving. Blue line chance. Score! Steve Yzerman! Detroit wins!
We see Igor Larionov go, but he did. And now Darren McCarty gets his shots in at Claude Lemieux. And look who came all the way out to try to help. Patrick Waugh. Oh, my goodness. You never know when to expect it, Darren McCarty said before. Vernon and Waugh. Mike Vernon with a great left. Follows up with the right. How about this? Lemieux was hammered by Darren McCarty, and he is being helped into the locker room.
Inside this building tonight, they may have an opportunity that hasn't been here for 42 years.
He's having a great final, as good as they thought he would be. Darren McCarty comes back with Neiman in front of him. McCarty draws. McCarty in. McCarty scores! A magnificent goal! Darren McCarty!
Get the suite. 3 seconds left into the zone. The Detroit Red Wings are the Stanley Cup champions.
Believe me, he was going to give it the how do you do, and he dropped the puck. But before that, Steve Yzerman with the first chance, and Blink saved the day for the Avalanche. Now, Yzerman's late getting out of the corner because he just gets behind the defense. Now, watch why. He's got it. And then he drops it. And he thinks he's got it in his glove. And I
just missed. Moving up Whitney. Whitney circling. Free to go. Yzerman. Oh. 2 seconds. Score! Steve Yzerman!
Oh my God.
1.7 seconds left. The Red Wings win it.
And Steve Yzerman has scored a huge, huge goal to give the Red Wings their home opening win.
Listen to this crowd!
The Datsyuk over to Hall. He scores! And there it is, goal number 700.
And Brett Hall, a perfect feed. Pavel Datsyuk in the clear all alone. Oh, what a goal! Oh, put that in your highlight reel, Bank. Pavel Datsyuk, his second of the night. Did he pull that string? It's 6-2.
Oh, talk about destroying a poor goalie's confidence.
Played back by Drake to Lidstrom. Here's a breakaway. Look out. Hatchett coming out. Oh, Gavrik right over top of Dom.
What is this?
He going to get a tripping penalty? What's he going to get? But Dominic Hatchett came out.
What?
And he's going to get a trip. He can't believe it.
Oh, yeah, Gavrik got his
head. Came out in front and just curling on back with it now is Filppula. There'll be about a 16-second Detroit power play once this 4-against-4 is over. fancy skating there, and then it's dealt back ahead. Here's Filppula moving in. Filppula crosses. He scores!
Well, what a goal, what a pass by Johan Franz and Filppula.
Fed back across by Rafalski. Samuelsson holds it there and then twirls. Walker watching him as it came back to Lebda. And a shot, and whacked it, and Franz scores! And the Red Wings are going to the final. Best percentage guy for the Red Wings. Pavel Datsyuk with the first shot. Yes! They can't believe it on the Red Wing bench. I don't think I've ever seen a small ball play like that on empty net. Even Patrick Kane is on the Chicago bench for more. You're expecting a fastball, and Datsyuk throws a changeup. Waiting,
out
waiting, Antti Niemi. Talk about patience.
Nickel, taken down. Rafalski fought off by Niemi. Eaves.
And Jimmy Howard coming up with a stop. Anderson trying to find a way to get it to Nyquist. Cuts it on goal. Poke check by Heller. They score! Damian Broder follows up.
Point shot in front, knocked away. A race for it. Nyquist. He's in the clear. Oh, he gets hooked. Right in. Couldn't bury it. Scores!
Oh, God.
Find the back of the net. There might have been a penalty shot being called here. I mean, very few hockey players in the NHL have the balance, the presence.
Got it into Tyler Seguin. Seguin hooked by Cronwall. But away comes Tatar, trying to bust through. Oh, what a goal! Keeps on going! He scores! Tatar, what a beauty! That's 4-1! I don't know how he did it, but he did it.
Well, welcome to the top 10 plays of the week on NHL Tonight. Possibly. Defenseman goes to throw the big hit, misses Tatar, who continues in.
Mestikov works it in with a bit of room. Threw it out front, ball, scores! No! Didn't score! What a stop by Mrazek as they finally blow it dead. How did that not go in the net? With the save of the series off Brian Boyle, who can't believe it.
Oh boy. Talk about a death for Otto. Peter Mrazek trying to watch it on the Jumbotron here at the Joe. Mrazek waves, and then Boyle's got him. But hits the stick. Mrazek in dead
himself. Got a pass back. Low shots. Oh, what a save! Bob Mrazek. Save. It looked like a sure goal, but Mrazek stopped it.
One thing we know, there's never such thing as a sure thing, Bob, and this is why you gotta finish it off. Montreal continues the heavy
wall. 9 seconds left. Brendan Smith through bodies. Puck four! And it kicks to the outside. 3 seconds left. Tough angle for Tatar. Stopped by Anderson.